This is Netrashwar, and today I'm going to give you something new and very special. And this content is to those students aspiring as specialization in marketing, in BBA, or maybe in MBA. Many of the students I found recently with colleges that they are in dilemma whether they should go for marketing or finance as specialization. So based upon my best knowledge from the marketing content, theoretical as well as practical, I would like to share my experience, knowledge, idea, and so on to you, so that it will help you to decide you should go for marketing or you should not go for marketing. First of all, what's your interest? It depends upon your interest whether you should go for marketing or not. The interest should come from your heart, from the bottom of your heart and from your mind. It is to some extent inherent, or maybe from the environment you may have some zeal for marketing. So on the basis of your interest, simply you can go for marketing as specialization. Likewise, how creative you are. If you believe in creativity, innovation, something new in your life, with your company working for, and everywhere in practical life, then another name of marketing could be creativity and innovation. If you really would like to experiment in life or in your career, in your profession, then you may choose marketing as specialization, no doubt. And next, what type of attributes you possess? Meaning attributes, meaning whether you are outgoing or you prefer to stay inside the premises of the office. If you are extrovert, if you prefer going outside, making contact with the people, or making connections and network and rapport with the public, customers, traders, and so many other stakeholders, then probably marketing would best fit to you upon your personality and attributes. And next, some students are comfortable for the calculation, whether other students may not be comfortable for the calculation. Rather, they are interested in analytics, in creativity, in creation. And for those students, okay, so if they believe themselves as analytics, so marketing would best fit to them. And next, career. So what sort of career you would like to choose in the future? It depends. So based upon the career to be chosen by you, whether you would like to go for marketing or not, it depends. If you like to choose career in marketing, like sales manager, brand manager, product development manager, product manager, public relations manager, sales manager, promotion manager, event manager, digital marketing manager, campaign manager, and so many other professions, okay, to be chosen in future by you, will determine whether you should specifically go for marketing or not right now. Likewise, so many other things are there, depends on the basis of which you can choose marketing as specialization. Okay, specialization. So marketing basically named as value addition. Marketing is the another name of value addition and creativity. Okay, so you should able to add the value with your product manufactured by the company or by your office. Okay, the product may be tangible as well as intangible. For the both product, value addition is important. What does mean value addition? If I give you the t-shirt costing 500 rupees and ask you to resell it, so how much would you charge to the customers? How much? Okay, simply, if you are able to add the value with the t-shirt given, you can charge high price and the customers are ready to pay high. If you cannot add value at all with the t-shirt given, you cannot charge much. Okay, you cannot have more profit margin. So simply, how can you add value with t-shirt? Simply go to Rajesh Amaldai and ask him, request him for the signature behind the t-shirt. Okay, yes, after having signature behind your t-shirt, you may sell your t-shirt for 2000 rupees, which was cost only 500 rupees. So this is known what to be value addition. So this phenomenon, this theory, this practice also apply in the case of services marketing. Okay, so this is how, on the basis of these elements and factors, so you can go for marketing as specialization. So talking about the scope in marketing, there is vast scope in marketing. It is like ocean. Okay, so some students are confused marketing as selling, only selling. That is absolutely wrong. Only selling is not marketing. Selling is tiny part of marketing. Beyond selling, much more in marketing, as I already shared, this is as ocean. Branding is there, retail management is there, services marketing is there, consumer behavior is there, public relations management is there. So many other subjects fall under marketing. So with the support of all these subjects, we can have broader knowledge of marketing to be plunged in the market in terms of the career to be built tomorrow in competitive world. So this is how right now we should be rational as student for choosing specialization as marketing. Okay, it is not that I feel difficulty with calculation, so I don't want to go to finance. Rather, I would like to choose marketing. So passing examination, marketing is easy. So this is absolutely wrong. Marketing is not easy. Marketing is very tough. Marketing is very challenging. Marketing is so difficult, but at the same time, marketing is so comfortable and easy. Marketing is really relaxing job, okay? Relaxing job, full of creativity. And it depends upon you, how much you deserve, how you take the things in marketing, okay? So how much you are interested in marketing. On the basis of these phenomena and factors, you can go for marketing as specialization. As so, tomorrow, in the days to come, in the field, in the practical world, you could get success easily. So this is how now you should really be rational for choosing marketing as specialization. Okay, as specialization. So without understanding consumer behavior, how could it be possible to get success by the company in the market? Okay, without brand management, brand is everything nowadays. So many stars are there in the sky, and of course moon is also one of them. Okay, and moon is differentiated from other available stars in the sky. Likewise, you should also brand your product, either tangible product or intangible product, in competitive marketplace. Like moon, For example, see the product of Apple, iPhone. iPhone is as moon, and other mobile phones are as stars in the marketplace. So this is how marketing is so challenging job. There is great scope of advertising in marketing. Nowadays, day by day, digital marketing is becoming famous. With fantastic digital marketing, you can have significant career growth in the life. So that's why there is great scope of marketing in the world, within Nepal or beyond Nepal. Nepal vanda aja bahira, in developed country where marketing has been fostered, like America, Europe, Australia, and so many other countries, there is much more scope of marketing. Okay, if you prove yourself as marketer with zeal, with knowledge, with skills, with idea, with brain, with ability, with energy, if you really prove yourself as professional marketer, so you may be able to earn handsome money, perk, incentive, and salary. Okay, so in marketing, you are the one to fix your salary by yourself. In fact, company or maybe HR department or account department not going to fix your salary, because it depends upon your capability. Okay, so be deserving and be demanding. It happens in marketing. So this is how, please be rational for choosing specialization as marketing. Okay, as marketing, but right now you can erase from your mind that marketing is selling. So I don't prefer to go to house by house with product and convincing to the people to buy my product. That is wrong concept. I already shared to you that is only very tiny part of marketing. Okay, yes, of course, sales is one of the central of the organization. Sales is okay. Yes, newly born baby, once baby start crying, okay, with her mother, then her mother feed milk, breasting, isn't it? So even newly born baby is marketing himself or herself. Okay, you have chosen finance as specialization. Tomorrow you apply with the commercial banks as, you know, candidate. Okay, so once you are able to sell yourself as candidate, you will be selected. Otherwise, you will not. So marketing also applies while applying with the organization. And some students think that they would like to join some commercial bank, that's why they would prefer to have finance as specialization. To some extent, that is correct, but that is not absolutely correct, because there is marketing department within organizations, with each and every organization, whether it is airlines or commercial bank or manufacturing companies or advertising company or travel or even college. Nowadays the college is running many programs. Management or other faculties are so much aggressive in marketing. So marketing is equally important with financial institutions or commercial banks to promote their intangible product to the customers. This is how, depends upon these logics, you can go for marketing or you cannot. Okay, this is what I shared to you, and again I would like to request you, please subscribe SME Point. If you subscribe SME Point clicking bell button, in the days to come, it will motivate me and encourage me to have such beautiful videos in front of you, so that you could be benefited, also I could be benefited. Thank you very much. Have a nice time. Thank you.